My name is Alicia Perez.
My name is Stephanie.
I have sickle cell.
I have Alzheimer's disease.
I am here for a cure.
I am Owen. I am 8 years old.
My son Owen, when he was almost 5 years old, we were on a family trip. And while we were on that trip, we actually got a call from Owen's pediatrician because he had done some blood work. When we went and met with the doctor, he told us that he suspected that Owen had Duchenne muscular dystrophy. We actually were in contact with UC Davis. We were very thrilled and got him into the screening process right away. And the team here has just treated us so well and so kind and have walked us through every step of the way. And we really feel fortunate that we are now approved and in the trial. The nurses here just treat him so kind and like a little prince. And he's just really happy to come and get these infusions. And it's a part of his normal existence, which I feel blessed. It's become almost a little bonding time with us. We play games, and we just basically try to make the best of it.
I'm here to support my wife, Stephanie. Stephanie has been diagnosed with early onset dementia. The reason we're here is we feel lucky to be able to participate in this clinical trial.
It's been wonderful. People that are working so diligently for a cure, I know it's important to me, it's important to my family, and I certainly want something to spur further so that this, nobody else has to go through this.
Karen has been part of this clinical study for 3 years, and I am a caregiver and her study partner. We are just today saying goodbye to this phase of our little journey.
Yes.
And moving on. Yes. So again, thank you to UC Davis and the research staff that has been so dedicated. You won't find a more dedicated staff.
Research is important for all of us.
I want to find a cure.
Research is our hope for Owen's future.